It's these kinds of stories that we would hear from women time and again, and over calls from our beneficiaries, particularly through our Sponsor a Girl program, that prompted us to create a platform to engage with them most systematically. We started with WhatsApp groups at the start, and that's where we had too many WhatsApp groups that came up. It became too difficult to help each girl separately with all their varieties of specific questions tailored towards themselves and their problems. Girls are so curious, and we love that, and we want to foster that. So we thought, well, what if we could help these women individually based on their profile and what they really needed? We knew we had to help these women at home, make them feel connected and heard. They needed to feel special and cared for and help shift their health behavior, perceptions, and stigma around their bodies and menstrual health. We had often felt that after we provide them with our education sessions and give them menstrual kits at the end of our Sponsor a Girl sessions, that we should somehow be continuously following up with them. We didn't know how. How could we really continuously engage with them? How do we make sure that they are reminded of this information and that they have a way of learning at their own pace? And so today we are excited to be launching to you our Mena Mahila mobile health application to keep our beneficiaries and women connected and build possibly one of the first digital networks of women and girls in slums. This is really exciting. We want to make periods fun for them and better understand their perceptions and norms by asking them questions about their lives over time on the mobile application. They can ask us questions where we can connect them to our Mena team to help resolve their matters through the Mena helpline as well, and deliver Mena sanitary pads to them as well through the app. We would often get frantic calls from women late at night, sometimes even after midnight, asking for pads to be delivered urgently. I think you and I might have also experienced such scenarios in our own lifetime, possibly many times. In these cases, either the girls did not have a discreet way of buying the pads or just needed them immediately. But Mena's wonderful team member and my colleague Archana, whom we call Gudda in our team, would still go and provide them napkins late at night, as this was our duty, she felt, and we felt. And women trusted us enough to call us in times of need. So the Mena app was also born from our duty to serve, especially in a digital world where women need us even more as they become more and more isolated. Soon, we want to enable better telehealth services on the app, connecting girls and women in slums with doctors to support them through their specific needs. Mena's physical centers across different slums would serve as telehealth clinics as well, where girls come and talk to doctors in the privacy of a consultation room and without having to hide their questions in the 22, 25 square feet home with 15 other family members prying on everything that they do. We want to free our women by freeing them from all of the chains that prevent them from taking care of their own health appropriately. Currently, our Mena app is available on Android and iOS platforms, and we would love your feedback on it as we develop it further and work with partner organizations to build a more robust community of women and girls on the platform. Let's now hear from Payal, one of the Mena app users and a Mena fellow who lives in Natwapare compound, a slum redeveloped colony in the Govandi slums in Mumbai, about her experience with the app.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम पायल है और मैंने कुछ दिनों पहले मैना हेल्थ ऐप और मैना स्वास्थ्य एप्लीकेशन डाउनलोड किया था, क्योंकि मुझे मेरे पीरियड्स को लेकर काफ़ी सारे सवाल थे, तो मैना की दीदी लोग ने मुझे इसके बारे में बताया। फिर इस ऐप की एक खासियत ये भी है कि ये हिंदी में है, तो इसे हमें समझने में और सही तरीके से इस्तेमाल करने में आसानी होती है। यह ऐप मुझे मेरे अगले पीरियड कब आने वाली है और किस तारीख पर आने वाली है ये बताती है। साथ ही मुझे ये अपने स्वास्थ्य संबंधित कोई दिक्कत हो तो उसके लिए मुझे प्राइवेट चार्ट पर डॉक्टर की सलाह लेने का मौका देती है। मेरे पीरियड्स को लेकर काफ़ी सारे सवाल है, जैसे कि पीरियड्स क्यों आते हैं, पीरियड में स्वच्छता कैसे और क्यों रखनी चाहिए, पीरियड दर्द के लिए क्या करना चाहिए, वो ये इस ऐप में वीडियो के ज़रिए बहुत अच्छी तरीके से समझाया गया है। कोरोना वायरस की स्थिति में सबसे ज़्यादा मददगार रही है, क्योंकि लॉकडाउन की वजह से हम कहीं आ या जा नहीं पा रहे थे, तो ना ही किसी चीज़ की दुकान खुली थी और ना ही किसी चीज़ की जानकारी मिल पा रही थी। पैड्स दुकानों में मिलना भी एक तकलीफ हो गई थी। ऐसे में इस ऐप के जरिए हम पैड्स भी मंगा सकते थे, इसलिए सिर्फ पीरियड को लेकर नहीं बल्कि कोरोना वायरस की भी जानकारी को लेकर भी काफ़ी सारे वीडियोस हैं। मुझे ये ऐप बहुत अच्छी लगती है, मैंने अपने सारे दोस्तों को ये ऐप डाउनलोड करने के लिए बोला है। ये सारे बेनिफिट्स पर हम सब लड़कियों का हक है, आप भी बताएं।
हमारा मैना, आपका मैना, थैंक यू मैना की टीम।